Hello everyone, today we will see how to install the Open Daylight in Ubuntu operating system. So first open the CLI. Now write this command. We are using this command to install the JRE. Okay, so JRE is already installed in this system. So now we will install the Maven. Yes, it will take some time. So the Maven is installed. Now we will install the JDK. Yes. We will wait some time. It's done. So now we will run another command. Okay.